In a document setting out a platform for his papacy, Pope Francis attacks unfettered capitalism as a, quote, new tyranny and calls on world leaders to fight poverty. Released on Tuesday, the 84-page document, officially called Evangelii Gaudium, or The Joy of the Gospel, is the first major work authored by the new pope. In it, Pope Francis calls for renewal of the Catholic Church and warned against, quote, the idolatry of money. Bishop Rino Fisichella presented the manifesto at a news conference at the Vatican.
In short, we find ourselves in the presence of a globalization of indifference and a sneering contempt toward ethics.
Nei confronti dell'etica, con un permanente tentativo,
accompanied by a constant attempt to marginalize every critical warning over the supremacy of the market, which, with its trickle-down, creates the illusion of helping the poor.
Illude sulla reale possibilità di andare.
If the church today appears still highly credible in many countries of the world, even where it is a minority, it is because of her works of charity and solidarity.
Dove è minoranza, questo è dovuto alla sua opera di carità e solidarietà.
Since his election 8 months ago, the 76-year-old pontiff has embraced austerity in the church. The first Jesuit pope, he chose the name Francis after the saint known for his life of poverty, and chose to live in a guest house rather than the ornate apostolic palace at the Vatican.